In the event that you have to use the system reset, like when you're adding on an AVIC U250 navigation system, take a paperclip or a small ballpoint pen and press this button right here. That'll reset the system to its factory settings.